In this video, we are going to show you how to enable KE2 Smart Access from the display of the KE2 Evaporator Efficiency controller. Use the left or right arrow to scroll through the menus until manual menu is displayed. Press the down arrow to enter the manual menu column. Login or enter password will appear if not already logged in. Press enter. Four zeros will appear. The password on all KE2 Evap controllers is 2222. Use the up or down arrow to change the blinking digit. Use the left or right arrows to move to another digit. Once all twos are entered, push and hold the enter button. Next, use the up or down arrows to scroll to smart access mode. Press enter to see the current setting. If the red and yellow LEDs are blinking, the setting can be changed. Otherwise, press and hold enter until the red and yellow LEDs start blinking. Push up or down to display enabled. Push and hold the enter button to save your selection. The controller will then reboot and then start displaying the current room temperature. For more information, please visit our website or contact our tech support, and we'll be glad to help.